It's an AV. Yeah, like I said. All right. All right, let's see how many folks we got here. Okay, 8 healers, that's good. They have 3 healers. 3 healers, okay, good. 9 healers. Okay, let's get some buffs, and let's do our normal strategy, you know. Right, talk to this person. Grab a Stormbike insignia. Actually, it does appear like we're fighting a pre-made, so let's actually have folks guarding the towers. Okay. I need 5 folks guarding north towers. I need 5 folks guarding Icewing Bunker. And I need everyone else in Stonehearth Bunker. Stack inside Stonehearth Bunker. Now this pre-made, they don't like to fight in middle. So we're gonna play more bunkers. I need a sufficient. Oh, damn it. Okay. Actually, on second thought. On second thought, don't go Stormhearth Bunker. Follow me. Let's force a team fight. Like with 10 healers, let's force a team fight. Go right, not left. This way. Yeah, we got some folks north, that's good. Alright, yep, the teams, they like to hide over here, so let's force a team fight. Hero. Mark a job, IBGY. I'll go IBGY, follow me. Let's get Snowfall as well. All right, let's focus IBGY. everyone, let's focus IBGY first, then we'll loop around and get Stonehouse Bunker. North Bunker. Let's have a couple recallers. North. How many north? How many north? All right, let's everyone just. Okay, I need 5 to stay IBGY. Me, follow me. All right, let's back cap everything. Follow. I'll go north. Stonehearth Bunker first. Stonehearth Bunker, then maybe Icewing Bunker. Okay, we got 3 minutes to basically recap everything. That's so let's go. Then rush north. North, north. All right, let's go. If we can keep MCC'd. North now, let's go. All right. Let's run north. So North Bunker, it has 2 minutes left, or 1 minute left, actually. So it's going to take 40 seconds to run. Okay, we hit them from behind, and let's go. Do not recall. Run north. Okay, there we go. We got 2 minutes, or like 1 minute. All in DBNB. All in DBNB. Let's go. All in DBNB, let's go. Let's go south, actually. South. South bunker. Wait, actually, like, what we can do is just camp them at the graveyard. But I do want to make an attempt at the bunker. Yeah. 10 seconds, not here, no, just 8 station. Let's farm them at 8 station. Farm kills at 8 station. Okay, let's push aid station. Huh. This dude's clearly obsessed with me. Fine, die. Okay, a push aid station. Aid station. Push it. But don't cap it. Farm them. Pop your banners. I'm gonna pop my Stormpike battle standard. Icewing bunker might have to be recapped, but 1 second. Let's just farm some kills up here. How's TP? Do not cap aid station. Need a force to recap Icewing Bunker, but don't cap the aid station. We're gonna farm them here. They're nice and secluded. Good, we got Icewing Bunker back. See now, while they're ahead one tower, if we just farm them here, we can make up the extra. Ooh, they're trying to hero. Interesting. Don't cap. No. I'll go. Okay, we're wiping them. Charmed. Charmed. Okay, well, we defended the bunker. That's good, and we're making up the points. All right, let's prepare for the next push. Right, even with one more bunker, they still are here. Let's intercept them here. Yeah, pull back. Retreat from snowfall. Don't die. Let's not lose the reinforcement sets we have. Let's stack Stonehearth graveyard, Stonehearth bunker. Let's reinforce Stonehearth Bunker. They're probably going to go for a Stonehearth graveyard. Or try again for Stonehearth bunker. One of the two. Sorry. Okay, anyway. Stonehearth bunker. Let's wipe them here. Ice wing bunker. Help. Let's see, so Ice Wing Bunker needs more. I mean, if we hold the bunkers, they might go for Stonehearth Graveyard, but I mean... Rogues go south. Get Cold Tooth, then get west and east. They might go for Blenda. Yep, Belinda, okay. Bell. I'll go Bell. I can rift them outside. Wait, how many are in Bell? Wait. Bell's good, never mind. Sorry, I thought they were going for Bell for some reason. Maybe they're watching my stream and they... Wait, I have 10 viewers right now. They're probably watching my stream. Since usually I get like 8 viewers, maybe 7. Stormwrath Graveyard, yep. They're going for the graveyard. Stormwrath Graveyard. Defense, Stormwrath Graveyard. They just heroed, or lusted, is the Horde term. See, even with one more tower, like, we're still out killing them really largely. I wonder if they're gonna AFK out. Because oftentimes when they start to lose, they just AFK out. Oh, they're going for Storm Pike. Maybe they're gonna try to do a two boss kill. Oh yeah, loot bodies. Yeah, let's loot those bodies and get some scraps. Turn in armor scraps. Oh, a Stormwrath bunker. Help, Stormwrath bunker. They're only ahead by 10 with one more tower. So everyone. Go Stormwrath Bunker. We do have hero, so we can hero if needed. Shit, I am out of health stones. I'm dead. How many Stormpike GY? Five. Okay, let's. Hero. There we go. Now let's beat them up, take their lunch money, then we can maybe push south. Okay, and look at that, we're ahead. So as long as we defend the bunkers. It's a win. And let's get Iron Deep Mine, too. Get Iron Deep Mine. Next hero, we can maybe go for Galv. We basically want to extend our... reinforcement lead as much as humanly possible. So that if we do lose a tower or a bunker, or if they get Belinda, then we can... smart. They actually killed the druids. They actually did something smart for once. They got Cold Tooth back. Okay, yeah, let's push Ice Blood Graveyard. Push. Now, they got the mines, but nope. But we got the mines back. Okay, it's fine. As long as it's somewhat equal. Back up. Back up, let's get Storm Earth Bunker. Storm Earth Bunker. Wait. Belinda! Crap. Okay, Bell. They're gonna try to get a reinforcement, like a numbers lead again. This will be over soon. Okay. Now they're starting to get a slight, like they're narrowing our lead, but hopefully killing them here will reverse that. Mines, rogues get Cold Tooth, someone get Iron. Reinforcements. One per 45 second per mile. So two mines, it's two extra reinforcements every 45 seconds. Okay, let's just hold the line here. I mean, like, what can they do? I mean, like, eventually it will go into Like the mode where it starts bleeding reinforcements. All defense position. Eventually, reinforcements will drop automatically when the game has lasted. Nope. Like no. Watch the reinforcement timer. Even when nobody dies, it drops. See? Okay, we got the mines. Good. So wait, what's the enemy team doing? Are they holding a defensive position too? They're trying to coerce us into fighting into their choke point, and we're trying to coerce them into fighting into our choke point. That's why they're all stacked there. Say Cinco is on their little hill. We have the... stay here. We have the advantage here. They have the advantage there. Rogues get west and east. We want them to attack us. They want us to attack them. Reinforcements are draining every 15 seconds, I think. Oh, are some people pushing? Like, so eventually, no. That's what they want. So it's a battle of, you know, who breaks first. And because my group is like 35 out of 40 people pugs, we technically have the disadvantage, so I need to keep my pugs entertained and, yeah. Yes. Okay. Come here. Yes, this is indeed the turtliest of turtles. Hopefully they break before us. All right, follow. Okay. Let's meet them in mid. No advantage to either side. Stay here. All right, ready? Do not go beyond me. Now we're only 17 ahead. Hey. Let's fight mid. No advantage to either side, eh? Here, cookies. All right, yeah, let's... Oh, yeah. So, like, we're only 14 ahead? Okay. Nobody goes south. Ready? Twilight Drakes. Iron Deep, Iron Deep. Someone go Iron Deep now. Iron Deep. Come on, like, we need that quick, like, 1 minute, 2 minutes, at most. Look, since I know you're watching my stream, dudes, look. So just come fight. Up, they're summoning their dude. It's fine, let's fight. Right, follow me. Shroud, do we have a rogue? No, we don't. Wait, no rogues. Okay. Okay, let's. Stay with me. Stay with Skull. Wait. Yeah, so, like, if I can get up there somehow, I can put down a, hero. Okay, I'm doing a... I'm a backup. Don't kill me. Thank you for that grip. Kill the shamans. Yep, so kill. Okay. Shit, my... Okay, he's dead. Okay, good. Okay, fall back. Back. Get back. To mid. Stack mid. Right here, stack mid. I'm gonna do my second banner. Stack up. Shit, like my... Okay, kill the rover extenders. Okay, Cinco's dead. Cool. Okay, I'm rifting. Stay grouped. Star Song. Okay, gripping them in. Okay, their healers are dead. Good. Okay, stop pushing. Appeal back, don't die. Peel back to me. Damn, like this UI bug is really bad. Maybe I'm gonna do that. Okay. Okay, there we're getting a lead again. Okay, rifting them again. That's it. Stop pushing. Fall back. Follow me. Yes. Galv, dude. I'll set up a shadow rift right here. All in Galv. Hero. Also, I think I misplaced that. Okay. Come on, just take out Galv and... And that's a wrap. See, now how big is their premate? Since I only have 5 people. Well, like, imagine if I... You know, got a larger premate, which... It's way it is inoptimal since I don't like to like I don't like to fuck up the queues, so I don't usually. Okay, that's a wrap. It's over. Great job. Now, all to Icewing Bunker. They still win if they cap Stormwrath Bunker, Stormwrath Bunker and Icewing Bunker. Go IB. This is an actual premade where. Yeah, so this is an actual pre-made. We're fighting versus their... Yep, so that's their plan. They're gonna try to win off of a bunker and then either bow or both bunkers. Let's go for Icewing Bunker first, since that's the more... That's the one with the more cause for alarm. Two tower, our boss? What? Really? There's like one in Bell. Okay, we got Icewing. Now let's get Stonehearth. Ah, I see. They're gonna try to go all in. Good, okay. Let's wipe him. GG, everyone. Okay, like winning, join Shadows Death. Like winning, join Shadows Death 3, 4 more great wins. Click link to join Epic BG community. We win these all the time. To us, Horde premades are just hard to beat. Pugs. They're gonna try to pull the boss. Okay, wipe them off the boss. Like, there's like no chance of them actually beating the boss, but at this point, what other choice do they have? So, I mean, I respect them for not giving up like they usually do. Like, usually after it just goes slightly sour, they all just AFK out. So I do respect them for sticking it out until the end this time. They usually AFK out whenever they see me. So I respect them for staying this time. Okay, thing is, they can't win. Even if they cap the bunkers due to reinforcements, Tristan. I mean, I did get a lot of healers. So, I mean, like, I do have the healer advantage. However, I only have one party. Like, you guys have... How many parties do you have? Let's see. So, there's Anemia, there's Miso, there's Cinco. I think Green Beans leads a party, right? Yeah. So, how many parties, like, do you guys have? So, yes, I have a lot of healers who are pugs. But, I mean, like... One party. All right, anyway, so... GG. Okay, that was a nice match.